That's my boy. There, boy. Here, boy. Enjoy. Time to go, boy.
Yeah, well.
Hello, sirs.
Howdy, sir.
Hey there, mister.
Hello, mister. It'll take more than that, boy.
Partner?
Howdy. Hey, boy.
Ain't it, mister?
It's okay, boy. Hey, mister.
Fine morning, partner.
Easy, whoa. Okay, there. Thank you. Come on, boy. Giddy up. Easy now. Whoa, easy. Thank you.
ain't going till you get this right.
I can't, Daddy, please. Let him in. He's been trying for hours.
He ain't no kind of man till he can get on a horse.
Can't do it, Daddy.
He's spent. Let him rest.
My son ain't no quitter. Do it again, boy.
My arms are like rope.
Leave it, Billy, please.
He ain't trying, is all. Again, boy.
I can't. I'm beat.
Look at him. He's worn through.
He will be, if he don't get up there. Don't shoot. I'm unarmed. We knew you was coming. I got something to ask. I'm a changed man, okay? Let me say my farewells. I'll come away peaceable. He's just a boy.
Make it quick.
You're a forgiven man. Boy. Boy, come here. Listen. Exactly as I say. You hear?
No. Don't
I ain't gonna fight you in front of my family, okay? It's like that, is it? Get the boy out of here!
This is very kind of you. You're coming with me. Let's go, boy. Man, they beg or they cry or they rail against fate.
Love made my peace.
Okay.
Of course.
Hey there, mister. That son of a bitch. Come back, you snake.
No, no, no. I don't want to hang.
Thank you.
this time. How's that? Now, I'm just gonna check your pockets. Captured men, they beg or they cry or they rail against fate.
Love made my peace.
Okay. That son of a bitch. It's a bit late for running, Johnson. How's that?
Trouble with us.
I think that's all your friends, ain't it? You shouldn't have done that. And now look what's happened. Dead because of you. Damn it. I knew you was being quiet. Now, what was the point in all that? Could have got your neck broke prematurely. No more gangs, all right? You all right, boy?
Hey, boy. Won't be long till we're in Rhodes. This is Rhodes. You're almost shot him.
I'm ready.
I hope they make it quick.
Hi, ma'am.
It's best I don't get involved.
Hey there, great partner. Scott.
All right, this has nothing to do with me.
Move out of the darn way! Good God,
how's your look?
Ain't even worth it.
Strange sense of humor you got, friend.
Howdy.
I want no part of this.
Hey, boy. Good work, pal.
What the heck?
Hi there, mister.
Hello.
How y'all doing?
Hello.
Hello.
I heard some screams from the basement of the gunsmith earlier. I can't even imagine what he's got back there.
Lay there.
Oh, God. Well, his troublemaking days are behind
us. Kiss my ass.
Hello,
sir.
Goddamn waste of time.
Found this feller on a small holding. Name's Mark Johnson.
You can only run so long, son. There's your cell. You're lucky it's not a grave.
I was out in the bayou. Wasn't hurting no one.
Maybe you weren't, but those partners of yours were a rough bunch.
Go to hell.
That That's the price for Johnson.
I didn't take it. Someone else would have.
You tell yourself that, bounty hunter. You ain't wider.
We'll be offering a price on another outlaw very soon. Check the station presently.
I swear I'm a good man now, Sheriff. I got a son.
Everyone's got a sob story, Johnson.
Don't you believe in redemption? I worked the land, I raised a family, I redeemed myself. Please!
You ran, and you kept running. Don't twist this any other way.
I built a home out in godforsaken country. Land no one would want. I made amends, I promise.
I'm not listening.
We all deserve second chances, every one of us.
You'll find redemption in a chain gang, or on the end of a rope, that's all.
I'm sorry, boy. Come on, pal.
It's my turn to turn the ball this year.
Line up, Rhodes. Get your paper.
I need some money here.
Well, how's
it going? I need a buck here, you bastard. But I'm hungry. I got my leg blown off. What you want to do?
Yeah, here's you. Wouldn't want to miss. Right here.
Nothing. Are you all still alive? Got a boat on the other side just as they're gonna shot some of you fools.
Extra, extra. All your newsworthy needs in one paper. Wanna buy a paper?
Well, thanks.
Well.
Make sure you come back tomorrow.
Hi.
Line Line up, Rhodes. Get your paper.
I don't want no trouble.
Hello. Wasn't sure if I'd see you again. So, what are you in the market for?
Okay, now let me see.
Much admired in these parts.
I'm tired of talking. How about we get back to
it? Sold a few of those to some very discerning customers. All right. Good. Much admired in these parts. All right. Keep the barrel clean and oiled. It'll serve you right to the end. Good. That could really shine with some carbon in it. That be all? Well, if that gun ain't shining. Glad you take care of what's yours. I can improve the accuracy of that, you know. You'll appreciate the improvement.
Okay, fella.
3 years ago, I lost my leg and I've been hopping.
Get a move on, will you?
Ain't no fun. It ain't my fault. I walk into battle, achieve glory. Well, this is my glory. Lost a goddamn war.
Hey, Miss. If I can't get rid of my brain,
you give me some money.
Come back every year.
Just how it is.
Sure. Well, thank you. Say, where you from?
Around.
Ain't from around here.
That was you I'd leave. This town lost its goddamn soul a long time ago. Nothing but nasty, miserable people.
Yeah?
Yeah, ever since them Grays moved here. A bunch of no-good white trash. Yeah, they somehow got rich. About 50 years ago, they moved here, caused a whole heap of trouble. Yeah, I reckon they was Yankee spies during the war and everything.
That's so.
Yeah, sure.
Hi, folks.
Hello there.
Howdy.
Looks to be a nice evening.
I'm sure you got things to do. Don't let me keep you.
Hey there, friend. How can I help you? Seems I buy this near every day. Appreciate it. Barely worth buying.
Pleasure doing business with you.
If you'd take some time to practice your work, I could give you more money in future, you know?
Hello, boy. Hey, mister.
Hello.
Thing is what they is. Can't remember the last time a belly was full.
Ain't nothing you can do.
Hey, girl.
Hello.
Hello.
escape. Drink a whole.
No surprise
hey,
there.
I don't think you need that out around here. I hear Shirley's boy back to making moves.
Can you believe this? I heard someone fornicating in the street last night.
This place just getting worse and worse. You okay, boy? Some rich folk drove by the other day.
Hey, boy.
Some new steel on the wagon. Damn near tore my face off when it passed.
No kidding.
What am I be?
Hey there, mister.
Hold here, boy.
How you doing, boy?
Thank you.
Because we are here today for a very special occasion.
Yeah, woohoo!
It is imperative that we reestablish sanity and supremacy before it is too late. Our numbers are waning, thanks to the fools in Congress and their ludicrous ideas.
Hell!
Hell with it.
But today, we grow one stronger. As we anoint a new brother into our sacred cause. Step forward and kneel. Do you choose to accept the light?
Yes, sir. Here we go. All right.
Come on.
Let
go. The eternal light shine.
Thank you.